But the director got what he wanted because that motion picture in 1907.
You're right. Now, I want you to close your eyes for just a moment and imagine with me. It's a dark, moonless night in the waters of the Pacific Ocean around the Hawaiian Islands. Six Japanese carriers are poised 250 miles north of the island at 0620 Hawaii time. The first of the 350 airplanes of the Japanese strike force climb into the pre-dawn darkness and begin the journey to their unsuspecting targets. At 0753, Lieutenant Masao Fujita keys his radio and issues those now famous words, Tora, 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 signifying the Japanese have achieved complete surprise. Now, look to your left, imagine yourself on a ship in Pearl Harbor, shading your eyes to peer into the dawn and seeing the first waiver attackers of the mountain. It's December 7th, 1941.
Thank you.
observing the destruction when a bullet breaks through a window and grazes his chest.
Expected that.
But this is not just a story about this nation or those who
got a little bit of it.
Listen to me, Fort Worth. We are part of the greatest nation in the world. Put your hands together if you believe this. Woo! And the rest of his crew, I am Roger Gowron, and we are Tora, Tora, Tora. On behalf of Tora, Tora, Tora team, have a wonderful day. Be safe. Be prosperous, and most important, be proud to be an American. Thank you. And a big round of applause.
Thank you so much. Great job, as always.
And to the pyro crew, thanks for the heat.
We only need another hour and a half of it. We'll be fine, too.
All right, as we recover, the Tora crew members,
a wide variety of aircraft.
Okay.
Most of them from the Kavanaugh Flight Museum. We'll be talking about those aircraft, getting you in the mood, so to speak, for their flight. Fort Worth Alliance Airport welcomes you to the great air show presented by Bell Helicopter.
Dr. Jeff Beeson provides support for the jet teams as a local trauma doctor coordinator. Thank you, Dr. Beeson, for all of